make this money. Take this money. Ain't no way you can take this from me. Ain't shit funny. Shake it, honey. Take it, money. Now let's get it.
Creep with your peepee. Throw my shit sweet, no snow eagle. Front bunch looking. Once you throw the hook and proceed to get cooking with the game. When the soldiers in Japan throw the hook. Why big Lincoln? Why Jim God on the side for the stink? Watch Task Force, dashboard, look Marble. It's a big chance, big pants like.
Alright, YouTube, what's the deal? D-Boy Stan's coming at you with an update video. Letting you know what's been going on with me out here on the road. But before I do that, I just want to say my channel, all about positivity, me telling you guys about my journey. If you come on my channel with a bunch of negative shit and stupid comments, I'm gonna delete them. And I might block you. I've had to delete a couple of comments. And if you commented and you don't see it, it's because I deleted it. Like I said, this channel is all about positivity, helping people out, and telling y'all about my journey. If you don't want to watch it, then don't watch it. Simple as that. Now that that's out the way, let me tell y'all what's been going on with me. Oh my God, y'all. So, I have been driving in the Northeast, which sucks ass, by the way. Major ass. Sucks so much ass. As of July the 15th, I've been solo for a month. Yay for that. So pretty much, it seems like after my 1 month anniversary, my dispatcher was just like, oh, okay, you ready. Let's do this. So I have been to the Northeast, and I was up there for about almost two weeks. And then I got stuck in Florida, and I'm currently on my way home. So let me tell y'all what happened. I had a load from Washington going to Pennsylvania about 2 weeks ago. Something happened. I had to repower or pick up a load for another driver in Pennsylvania and take it to New Jersey. My load that I had going to Pennsylvania was in the outskirts. It was in the country. Easy breezy drop. I picked up a cherry load that I had to repower, like I said, going to Elizabeth, New Jersey. Now, if you aren't familiar with the Northeast, Elizabeth, New Jersey is pretty much right outside of Newark, right outside of the capital of New Jersey. It's right off the fucking turnpike. It's a nightmare. You know, I get this load there. I'm driving in the Northeast. The traffic is terrible. Absolutely horrible. I don't understand how people live up there. I really don't. More power to you guys that stay up in the Northeast, because I could not do that shit. I'm from the South. The most city I get is Charlotte. And if I'm feeling really, really randy, then I'll drive in Atlanta. But oh my God, it was a nightmare. I dropped that. So after I dropped that cherry load, I have been ping-ponging just back and forth between New Jersey, New York. New Jersey, New York. I saw the GW Bridge so much that I know it, I'm pretty sure, like the back of my hand. I went to Rhode Island to pick up a beer load, but then I went right back to New Jersey. And then from New Jersey, I went right back to New York. I was up in the Northeast, like I said, for almost 2 weeks, and it was a nightmare. It was absolutely horrible. I never want to do it again. I'm sure I will have to, because there's freight up there, but good God. As a rookie, oh my God, the shit was traumatic. Let me tell y'all, it was just traumatic. Those lanes are terrible. People are rude. It really is as bad as people say it is. It is worse. It's fucking terrible. So, I requested to be home on July the 28th. Now, mind you, today's date is the 29th. How did that happen? Eventually, my dispatcher decides to get me out of the Northeast. So he sends me a load from New Jersey to Florida that was going to be dropped off on the 27th. Now, I messaged my dispatcher before he gave me this load because I wanted to make sure. I was like, are you sure I'm gonna get a load that's gonna take me home? Because remember, I requested to be off on the 28th. He's like, yeah, just make sure, you know, you get there. We're gonna get you out of the Northeast. Cool. I take this load, get it, you know, to Florida, drop it off. By the time I drop it off on the 27th, night dispatch, because my dispatcher was gone for the day, night dispatch sends me another load. He sends me a load to Illinois. And I said, whoa, pump your brakes. I'm supposed to be going home. I requested to be home tomorrow. You know, it was on the 27th at this point. He was like, yeah, I see that, I know. So what you're gonna do is take the load. I was in Miami. Take the load from Miami to Pearson, Florida. It was a flower load. And if you are a reefer driver, you know that loads coming out of Florida suck. Freight sucks in Florida. So you usually, especially with Prime, you get a flower load. Or you have to drive somewhere else to get freight. So I had a flower load. So I took the flower load from Miami to Pearson, Florida, and I dropped it there. Once I did that, I messaged dispatch because I was out of hours, so I couldn't move. So I messaged dispatch and I was like, you know, I picked up an empty here. Where am I going, you know, after my hours are recouped? And then there's another night dispatcher, apparently. He sends me a load that's going to Georgia. That's due the 28th, which is when I'm supposed to be home. So I sent a message and I was like, so after I drop this load, am I going home? He sends me a message and says, oh, you're trying to get home to North Carolina? Motherfucker, yes. Yes. What do you mean? Yes, I'm trying to get home. I've been out here, you know, a little over a month now at this point. Most people go home after 3 weeks. I've been out here about four, almost five. So, you know, it's time for me to go home. So he's like, okay, well, you know, scratch that Georgia load. We're going to see what we can do. So the night goes by. I wake up Friday morning when I'm supposed to be home, and my dispatcher sends me a load that's going to South Carolina. Great. I'm getting closer. Bad news, this load isn't due until Sunday, which is tomorrow at this point. I was supposed to be home yesterday. And now I'm not gonna get home until Sunday. And it sucks. You know, luckily I didn't have anything pressing, you know, like a major event or anything that I needed to be home for. But, you know, I definitely, if you're coming out here, just make sure that you stay in constant contact with your dispatcher, all of them, because I don't know where the miscommunication came between my regular dispatcher and night dispatch, that they didn't even know that I was going home. I don't know what happened, where the disconnect was. I'm really not sure. But just make sure that when you come out here, you are in constant contact with your dispatchers. You know, I was really upset yesterday. You know, because like I said, I've been out here for about 5 weeks. And I just need to go home and reset and, you know, get myself together for a couple days. You know, and if I'm out here running hard, just let me get home when I ask. That's it. That's all I want. But that's what's been going on. I've been in the Northeast, and I've been stuck in Florida. That is what's been going on with me. That's why I haven't made a video. I was literally, after driving in the Northeast, I didn't want to do anything except go to sleep and get a drink. But I didn't. I couldn't even sleep for whatever reason. It was just a rough time up there. Like I said, I'm currently on the way to drop off this load in South Carolina. And then I'll be going home, and I'll probably do another hometown video, because the last one was whatever. I'll just do another one. So, as usual, if you guys like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like the video, still give it a thumbs up, because somebody else might like it. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you guys have any questions, comments, concerns that are positive, leave them in the section below. I will holler at y'all later, man.
I need a vacation. I'm wanting to get a what's the greater. See if I can set me up some.